here, Joel.
Hello, this is Equinglock, welcoming you to The Last of Us.
More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Okay.
Move up. Move up.
Okay. Is anybody in here? Yep.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up and picked up about five civs. All of them.
Yes. Fireflies.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Executed all of them.
I got a cousin with him.
Seriously?
Do it. Good. Thank goodness. Oh, here we go. Ah, there we go. Something of value? Oh, here we go. Granola bar.
Hey, it's all it is for crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck to find him. We'll check in with the others and come up with him.
I heard something!
Yeah, I heard it too. Hey, be careful.
That's not where I wanted to throw that at all. That's not how I wanted this to go down at all. None of that. Is anybody else? Oh, shit. I was really hoping to not have to do that. That's all right. Did anybody in here hear that? All right. Everybody else in here? Oh, there's somebody. There.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Come on.
The docks are this way. Let's do this.
All right. There he is.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Okay.
Yeah, well, contacts in the north, contacts in the south.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Hey, where do I want to go?
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Take it easy. Take it easy, man. Everything's cool.
There we go. Oh, hello. Beautiful. We're going over here, buddy. We're going over here. Because I don't want anybody to find you. We all in here now? Oop.
Oh shit.
Check out this area. You guys, go check over that way.
Okay. Nothing if not a master of my craft. Oh, hello.
I
Oh, hello. Is there only just the one guy left? Alright, well, the hearing doesn't do me any good if they're not clicking. Oh, hello.
Where the hell is this guy?
Okay.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Beautiful.
Get back, get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Okay.
Robert. Joel.
This way.
Ready to go this way?
Almost got him. Got him.
Wrong way. No. End of the road.
Well, hello, Robert.
Jess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Oh!
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
Oh, there he is.
I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city.
Oh, okay.
I'll give you your guns back, and then some.
How do we know you got them? way I hear, the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be? I wanna see these guns. Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move.
All right.
Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Flip the way up. Oh, okay. Oof.
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
With that, I will see you next time. This is Black Queen Clock. Goodbye.